Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to configure Webmail in Android device. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open your cPanel and then click on email accounts. And here is my email account. And so after opening my email, I'm going to my Android device. And now I'm opening my Gmail application. And I'm clicking on add another account. Other. And here I'm pasting the web email. And then I'm clicking on next, and from here I'm selecting personal POP3, and now I'm giving here webmail password. Then I'm clicking on next, again next, next, and click on make sure check these two options. And from here you can change the synchronizing frequency times. So I'm setting here every 15 minutes, then I'm clicking on next, and I'm giving my name here, next, and now if I want to open my webmail, clicking on this icon, scrolling down, and here we can see my webmail. So this is how we can configure webmail in Android device. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.